Porto Alegre railway station from then and now, it's a Pocket Trains Studios in Direct Samsung.